Welcome to Wondershare Verbo. Generate engaging AI video in minutes.
Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are checking out Wondershare Verbo, an AI video creation tool that's supposed to make video editing super easy and quick. Whether you are pro at editing or just starting out, Verbo has some cool features that could really change the way you make videos. So what do you think of AI-generated videos?
Introducing Verbo, the ultimate software solution for seamless project management and collaboration. With Verbo, you can effortlessly organize tasks, monitor progress, and efficiently communicate with your team on a single, intuitive platform.
And the best part, you can create these lifelike avatars videos in just minutes. In today's video, I am going to introduce you to a magical tool that makes it all possible. So let's jump right in this, and you can check out the website. I have included the link in the description below. Here are some of the features it offers: AI avatars, voices, translations, and script writing. It's available on Windows, mobile phone, and can even be used online. So here we have two options. You can download this on your computer, or you can use it online. And I am going to download this to my computer. When it's downloaded and installed, you will have this interface. Here you can see we have some avatars, a complete list of almost 300 plus avatars. You can find avatars from different regions like Japanese, Chinese, and Indian characters. This is a complete list of characters with professionals, casuals, and the list goes on. You guys can select any of one of them. But if you want to generate the video that you saw at the beginning, you have to click on fix background. Here you can see we have some male and female characters to choose from. I use this template right here. So I am going to click on create video. You can also select the aspect ratio. Okay, so now that we have our character, we can type in a script and text, or if you have any audio files, you can upload those here. Let's say I am going with the text option. Inside the text box, inside the text script, we have the AI option. If you don't want to type your script, you can just give it an ID like the features of Wondershare Verbo. You can see the option for how you want the AI to write your script. Let's say I am going to go with professional, and here you can see it generated a complete script for us. You guys can copy the script and paste it here, but I like to go with my own script here. We have some one more useful features. You can even translate your script into other languages. We have options like Chinese, English, Arabic, and many more. Next, we have to select the voice. Here we have a ton of voices, and you guys can even sort these voices based on the language like English, Spanish, French, and so on. These are the 40 plus languages you can select from, but I am going to go with English. The gender will be female because we are using a female avatar. Now you can see we have female voices in English with different accents like American.
In seed time, learn in harvest time. Wondershare Verbo.
Ideas are the beginning points of all thought.
So I'm going to go ahead with this voice right here. Now we have the option to adjust the speed of the voice and even the volume. But I am going to go with the default setting. On the right side, you guys can change the background according to your preference. We have all of these backgrounds available. If you want to change this, you can go with a different one. You also have the option to add some background music. You can upload your own file or choose from their music selection. If you want to select one, you can go with it, but I am not going to add any music to it. Then we also have the option to enable or disable subtitles. I am going to enable them and hit the export button. Okay, so once the video is ready, you can find it in my creation section. Here we have our video. You can download it or watch it.
Introducing Verbo, the ultimate software solution for seamless project management and collaboration.
So let's try my own voice on this female character. I am going to upload my own voice here. So here you guys can see it automatically paste my audio and transcribed it into text. From where I am going to hit export, and then you will find it in the creation tab. So if you guys don't want to use the fixed background, you can go to the template library where you can find over 300 templates for news, products, showcasing, social media, marketing, and more. Just pick your template from there. Now let's try one more amazing feature, talking photos. I am going to click on talking photos. Here you can see some pre-installed image, and I am going to add this image here. Adjust it accordingly and hit upload. Once the image is uploaded, click on create video again. You have the option to enter your script or upload your own audio file. I'll use this script and choose this accent here and hit export. So this is the final output.
Welcome to Wondershare Verbo. Generate engaging AI video in minutes.
We have our very own avatar, and you can even use your own image. The possibilities are endless. You can start your own YouTube channel and create content in any language with a free plan. You can generate videos up to 2 minutes long, which is enough to test the capabilities of this AI tools. Once you see the value in it, you can upgrade to the premium plan, which offers 3 different options. You can find the link in the description below. Go ahead and check it out there. So if you guys enjoyed the video, hit the like button, comment down below. If you have any questions, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.